Now here, wearing her paying off pennant, the frigate Magpie, once the command of the Duke of Edinburgh, arrives at Portsmouth after 8 years' service in the Mediterranean. She was followed in by the cruiser Ceylon. After 4 years' foreign service, she is also to pay off and refit for her next commission. The scenes that followed the berthing of both warships provided many a happy picture of family reunion. Yes, a joyous naval occasion, and certainly one that tells its own story.